So we're here in Roswell, Georgia, and we've found Nydia Tisdale, and we're going to ask her about her recent legal situation. Hi, Nydia.
Hello, John Quarterman and Gretchen Quarterman. Thank you so much for lunch today. I appreciate you coming through Roswell and inviting me to join you. It's a pleasure to meet you face to face, finally. We've been following each other's activities for several years online, but it's nice to actually put a face and a voice to the name. So I appreciate your invitation and your company. Last week I had a two-day long pretrial motions hearing in Dawson County Superior Court regarding my charges against me for video recording and advertising to a political campaign rally that took place on Saturday, August 23rd, 2014. And several supporters were there and a lot of media was there, so I want to thank all of you for coming out to my pretrial motions hearing. I appreciate it, and I also want to thank my counsel, Bruce Harvey and Jeffrey Talley, for representing me pro bono.